New tonight at 6, the Carolinas could become part of space history. Many astronauts deal with extreme side effects from returning from space to Earth. NASA now looking for a way to prevent certain issues.
And that's where a North Carolina company comes into play. They've been chosen to create a garment that can improve astronauts' post-space quality of life.
NBC Charlotte's Rachel Lundberg giving us a behind-the-scenes look at production.
I'm here at the factory where they're producing these garments. NASA handpicked Essity. It's a global company that makes these garments. It'll be the first layer that an astronaut will wear under their spacesuit when they're returning from space to Earth.
Adjustable off.
They are some of the most accomplished and fit people on the planet and in the galaxy. But many astronauts suffer from orthostatic intolerance, a condition that causes the inability to stand upright without experiencing a rapid heart rate, low blood pressure, or feeling faint.
Very important that that not occur if they're in an emergency situation.
To prevent this reality, NASA contracted Essity to create this outfit called an OIG.
We were told by the cardiovascular lab scientists that have been studying these garments and the effects that it is very real. The symptoms show up several days after the return. And if they can slowly, gradually return the astronauts back to the effects of gravity, they won't suffer from these effects over long periods of time.
Kevin Tucker is working on the project and says the testing so far has shown positive results, but it takes a village to get from beginning stages of production to outfitting each NASA astronaut.
Like Essity, NASA is very interested in safety. They want to do a very good verification that all systems are going to work as expected.
The plan is to have these garments flight ready by 2023 for the Orion space flight mission. Reporting in Hickory, I'm Rachel Lundberg, NBC Charlotte.